It's been so long since I played this game. Yeah, right, because I went through the whole
the
hour.
World is full of stories, and from time to time, they permit themselves to be told.
You know, I can't stand the protein
Tommy.
Shakes that Rockstar has. I tried all of them, and I always get this weird, the chalky aftertaste. I can't stomach. It sucks. Because,
What are you looking at? Real tough guy. Can't even tell you love
him. I can't find any protein shakes that actually are tasty.
I gotta get off this damn reservation. If she'd just come with me, it'd all be different. It'd all be... Listen to yourself. Who do you think you're kidding?
Tommy!
Alright, Ryan, you take it easy, buddy. Thank you for stopping by. Let's get this here. Turn down the music just a little bit. There we go.
Doesn't anyone ever clean this place?
If I remember correctly, a little bit, this game's actually kind of hard, so, yeah, just a heads up.
Looks like Jen's running low on Ryan Red.
Tommy.
Benici? What are you doing here?
I sense great change on the winds. I came to warn you.
Save it, Grandfather. You know I don't go for that shit.
Listen, Tommy. You cannot turn your back on your heritage any longer. It will give you strength.
Strength? For what?
To save yourself. To survive.
Survive? What are you talking about, Anisi? Go home.
My place is here, by your side. You will have need of me this night.
Sure. Whatever.
I really want to pray too, just a side note. The idea of being the last human bounty hunter, or at least like the only human in like space, going around being a bounty hunter, it just sounded so cool.
Man, Jen's let this place slide.
Slow night tonight, Sunshine.
Not since you two studs showed up.
Hey, you sell any of that red engine shit? My wife loves that turquoise crap.
This is a bar. We don't sell jewelry.
Hey, maybe she's got something else for sale.
Nothing either of you could afford. Drink up, boys.
What's up, babe?
Did you come in here for a drink? Or to dump your dirty tools on my nice, clean bar?
Sorry, babe.
Hey, cleans with Red. How about a couple more beers
keep
over
coming,
here?
Girl.
Cleans with rags? Okay, I should beat
guy.
You up.
Get lost, asshole.
Man, they need some new tunes in this thing. Who picks this stuff?
Oh no. No? That works!
That's some shitty weather out there. Worst Indian casino ever.
No, Jeffrey, it's okay. Human man. Wait. Oh my god, it's ruined! Hang on. How do I move? Oh. I loved Ruin as a kid. Okay, games in games. I kind of like this. Yeah! All right. Wait, you know this? Okay, so I know Judas Priest is real. Soil. Clutch. See, games like this, where they have, I'm so gonna get tipped with a,
Annie, what?
Wolves.
You guys bet your ass, they're gonna like, Twitch is gonna be like, this here, this whole segment is gonna have no audio. like, I know Judas Priest is real, cause it's Judas Priest. I know that song's real. But this idea that they put in actual music.
Hey, Grease Monkey.
That's awesome.
So. Did you think about what I said?
Tommy, not this
Green again. Apple Gator is amazing.
Come away with me. Just for a few days. Off the reservation.
Why can't we just be together here?
You know why. I hate this place. It's a goddamn cage. It's no way to live.
This place is my home. My job is here. My family is here. Do you think you're saving me by taking me away? I'm Cherokee, Tommy. Just like you. You should be proud of that.
Also, what I mean is...
Look...
If they have a jukebox, they actually have songs. If you walk out, like,
never meant
older games, if you
hey,
walk outside, you'd have, like,
have
Texaco and, like,
here.
Shell companies.
Already?
Because it made sense.
Oh, hell no, that ain't right.
It's time for you boys to leave.
It's authentic realism.
Have you been wagging that pretty little ass at us? I don't think so.
Hands
Tommy,
off.
Come
do
on.
Something.
One little kiss. Where's the harm in that?
Hey!
Ooh. Where's that famous engine hospitality, huh?
Don't touch her.
All right then, Chief. You want it? Come get it.
It's on now.
Fuck!
Okay, my wrench is getting real bloody.
Tommy, are you crazy? You could have killed them!
Maybe I should.
That's not
I think I did. I think I did. That's a lot of blood.
What the hell?
We interrupt our program, and this is a civil emergency. Important instructions will follow.
System. Please stay tuned for important information. And we're just now getting word that several similar objects are being sighted in the skies over North America. Now this is becoming...
And so the anal probing began. You know, this game actually aged pretty damn well for having it come out, what? I think it came out on the Xbox 360 originally. It was a Gen 1 game. More cowbell. Thanks, sir. Thanks.
Oh,
Jen! Grandfather!
Tommy! I can't move!
Neither can I!
Where the hell are we? What's going on? What are they gonna do to us?
I don't know, Jen. Stay calm. I'll get us out of here. Just give me a minute. What the fuck are those things?
I do not get the reference. Did you guys notice that this is made by the same engine from Doom 3? Huh. Random car. Man, they're just taking everything.
Be brave, my brothers. I shall free you.
What are you doing?
Help us in our time of need. Deliver us from evil. Uniqua, whose breath gives life to all worlds, help us in our time of need. Deliver us from evil. Uniqua, whose breath gives life to all worlds, help us in our time of need. Deliver us from evil. Uniqua, whose breath gives life to all worlds, help us in our time of need. Deliver us from evil.
Jen! Stop! I'm trying to think!
Uniqua will hear me.
If there's a great spirit, he's not here.
Okay, how am I digging a grave? Also, you didn't specify what it means.
Shit. Oh no.
No! Tommy! Help me!
Jen! God, no!
Ooh. Nasty.
Gooey. C for Crouch.
What the hell is that?
It's a woo! Antrus? You.
Hey man, are you okay?
Shit, guess not.
Hey man, you okay? Nope, he's not okay. He's not okay. Yeah, no idea what the cowbell reference means. Like,
this way.
Man, these things are gooey looking. Come here, buddy. Gooey, gooey. Gooey, gooey. Gooey, fuck! SJ, hey!
Oh, my head.
Wait, what? Yeah, now I remember this game. Oh, I remember this game. This game is Portal. It's literally... Oh, yeah. Okay. Hey, buddy! Let's see. Okay.
What the hell is this place?
I think... I'm on the ceiling.
This is impossible.
Yeah, this is the game that Matt picked.
What are these things? I feel good.
Am I going the right way? Wow, that thing is flexible. All right, nope, okay. Maybe I can, yeah, that's a bad idea. Let's not do that. That's not a healthy idea. Okay, so there is something down here. Okay, maybe I gotta go through. Ah, here we go. Okay, so I go. Alright.
What the hell are they doing to these people?
I would say processing.
Run, Tommy! Get out of here!
Tommy! Help me!
Jen!
Tommy, don't let them take me!
Hold on!
Grandfather! Oh my god!
Tommy, you must go!
Hang on! I'll try to stop this thing!
Go! Now! I shall await you in the land of the ancients!
This is gonna hurt.
Oh my god, no! No!
I stopped the machine for now, but you must keep moving. The hunters will be here soon.
Downward spiral. I forgot that. Okay, this is like a blending of Doom 3 and Portal before Portal ever became a thing. Like, it uses really cool ways to use portals, gravity, and just like distortions of what is considered neutral gravity. Oh, I forgot how much I love this game. Okay.
Same kind of energy as those spores.
Just really nasty looking.
Oh god, what did I just do?
Oh! Sorry! Run button! Can we okay, shit. So, I restarted that back up. Oh, hey, buddy. Beat the fuck out of you! Silence! Yo! Oh my god, that is... Okay, that is amazing. That is awesome. Okay, that's really sick, though. I'm sorry. Okay, I'm having fun.
That felt weird.
It's a good touch, though. It's a good touch. Wasn't a bad touch, just a good touch. What is this? Ammo. That's locked.
From the high desert in the great American Southwest, I'm Art Bell. And we're going to start the night by opening up the lock. And I can already tell you folks it's going to get very interesting. I'm getting some reports of strange lights in the sky in the Oklahoma area.
That's just satisfying. Silence, thank you for that host, man, buddy. Appreciate it. Oh, that's human. It's just, it's hungry eyes.
How did you escape? Yeah, okay. Calm down.
Excuse me. Excuse me, jeez. Damn. Okay,
nasty.
What does this do? I poke it, it's like, stop poking me.
Whoa.
Okay, wait, what? So they're grenades. Sky, yo! Shoot, he's doing nothing. He's an innocent. Who's really freaked out right now. I cannot blame him. I don't know, I can't get over how cool this gun is. It's just the idea that it's a simple, like, it's basically a rifle, but the problem, the cool thing, like, it's just, it's so alien in how they do the scope and just, ah, it's so cool. Okay. Okay. Well, it's not just that it shoots lasers, it's that it's how the scope works is like really fascinating me. Hang on. Okay, so single fire without scope, not nearly as powerful. Also, can I move this? Because that would be amazing. Okay, I can't, but still, like, in the future, we're gonna have portals like this, and then, I don't know why, but it'll, like, affect gravity, too. It'd be awesome. Case in point, right here. Here we go. Watch this, watch this, watch this, watch this. Fucking amazing. I remember this, too. Like, it blew my mind. See? There you go.
Oh my god. He's a giant.
Like, size, literally. You could house an entire civilization in, like, a little square. Oh, hang on. Yep, hang on. There we go, Buttercup.
That was fucked up.
That was awesome.
No. This is fucked up.
Wait, what is... So that's just spewing. Constant. What the hell? Okay. That's not disgusting at all. This game's so gooey.
Hey, stop that thing!
Tommy, help me, please!
Jen, I'll find a way to get you off that thing!
He's not dead! So shooting the head doesn't work. Okay.
Bastards will pay, Grandfather. I promise.
The other one. Here, Buttercup. Bad guard dog. Alright. What's going now? A bit of an acid trip. That's okay. All right, that is offline.
Where in the hell am I?
Well, this game's got scale.
bastards.
That moment of... Man, I hope you guys don't get motion sickness. Alright, so I'm not gonna attack them. They're too hard to kill. I guess I just... Can I pick this up? No, I guess we'll have to... Oh, I'm sorry! Instead of a sorry. alright. So these do explode. Just don't get them on anything else. Come on. There you go.
This looks safe.
Huh. So yeah, you could totally be a dick and shoot humans. Am I supposed to shoot that or what? Oh no, I guess they got that.
It is time to let go of the mortal world, Tommy. Time to become a part of the sacred fire. Let go now.
You know, let's be honest, this could be probably one of the most advanced versions of an acid trip anybody has ever experienced.
Come, Tommy. Join me.
Grandfather? What is this? Where am I?
Talon will guide you.
Talon? It can't be. I saw you die. Where am I?
This is the land of your fathers, Tommy. The land of the ancients.
The land of the... All that Cherokee crap, it's a bunch of superstitious bullshit.
You were in an alien ship.
I don't believe this.
Your beliefs will soon change.
How did I get here?
Your spirit guide, Talon, brought you here.
Talon? My pet hawk? He's been dead since I was a boy.
All your life you have rejected the ways of your ancestors. Now you must embrace your heritage if you are to survive.
I don't have time for this. Jen's in trouble. I've got to find her.
You must learn the old medicine, Tommy. It is the only way. Let me show you.
No joke, if they just kept with, hey, you are a guy taken from Earth, and you go up and you blow aliens apart, just as is, would have been a fucking amazing game. Now they're adding mysticism. I have no idea what I'll be able to do, though. I am supposed to go here, right? Yeah, okay.
Beyond this door is a test.